Facts First presents… Teen finds sick horse trapped in the woods and saves the day. Help us spread the word about Facts First by clicking that like button, and also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. There are often stories in the news about horrible things, but every once in a while you hear a story that gives you hope. Kelsey Along found herself in the news, but not for anything bad. Her story is one of compassion and bravery. Kelsey grew up in Cropsey, Illinois. She's an all-American girl, she's athletic, kind, kind of pretty, and she takes great pride in her small town. She is also an animal lover. She loves horses specifically. When Kelsey was 18, she and her mother planned to go to a swap meet the next town over, and on the way to the flea market they took a wrong turn. Her mother, Kara, thought that she knew a faster way to get there. Well, it was only 5:30 in the morning and Kelsey was barely awake. They were driving along open farmland, so Kelsey didn't really expect to see anything. Suddenly, she realized she was wrong. In the distance, she saw a horse in a ditch. It appeared to be scrounging for food. This teen found a horse trapped in the woods, but when she looked closer, she knew she had to do something. Kelsey could tell right away that this baby horse was struggling. She was starving and could barely hold herself up. Kelsey looked around and there was nobody in sight. She couldn't understand why the baby horse was alone. She knew right away that they couldn't just leave the horse there. She knew that if they were on their way to the swap meet, the horse wouldn't make it if they just left it. So after getting closer to the horse, Kelsey could see that the horse had been abused. So at Kelsey's request, Kara drove home to get their horse trailer. They needed some way to get the horse to somebody who could help her. When they got back to the horse, they couldn't get her into the trailer. She had tired herself out and then collapsed into the ditch. But Kelsey refused to give up. She knew this horse would die if they didn't intervene, and the only way to get the horse some help now would be to walk her home. It was 9 long miles, and Kelsey wasn't sure if she'd make it that far. She knew that she had to try, though, so she got the horse up and the two started on the long walk. While walking, Kelsey decided to call the horse Sunny, and it took 4 long hours, but they finally made it back to the farm. With help from friends, Kelsey figured out that the horse was only about 6 months old. They assumed that she belonged to somebody in the area, but who would leave her to die without her mother? When Kelsey was able to get a good look at the horse, she found whip marks on the horse's back. Her eye was swollen shut and her backbone was sticking out. Also, the back of her knees were rubbed raw and they were swollen. Kelsey couldn't figure out who would be so cruel to a horse. It made her sick to her stomach. The horse was in terrible shape. For the next 5 nights, Kelsey slept in the barn close to the horse. She wanted her to feel safe and secure. She says that she didn't sleep well that first night and woke up every hour to make sure Sunny was all right. Her mother tried to get her to come back inside each night, but Kelsey refused. After nursing Sunny for a week, she started to show signs of improvement. Kelsey says she saved the animal's life and learned a bit about what it was like to be a mother. Kara also got close to the horse. She says that the horse knew her as food and Kelsey as love. After seeing Sunny and Kelsey together, she realized that that horse should stay with them for good. Kelsey, of course, was happy with Sunny's progress. As her friends and neighbors heard about what Kelsey did, word started to spread, and soon it was on the news and all over the internet. The story quickly went viral, and people were amazed by what a great thing this teenager did. Today, Kelsey is 25 years old and she's living in Missouri. She works as a press operator and doesn't have the time to spend with horses as she would like. She does, however, spend plenty of time with Sunny. The two grew up together, and their bond is as strong as ever. Subscribe for more.